I got these from Iceland, £1.50. It's two Piri Piri sweet potato burgers, and it comes with a sachet of Piri Piri sauce. Got three chilies on the bottom.
This is how you cook them. This is what's in them. And this is what's in them as well.
And there's your sachet of sauce. That's your Piri Piri sauce. And there's one. And there's two. So we'll put it over half like that. And here we go. This is it, apparently. Oh, it's all stuck to the bottom. So it's all done. That's the Piri Piri sauce on the top. That's meant to be three chili spicy, but it is Iceland, so usually it can be a bit hit and miss. Sometimes incredibly, sometimes not. It looks very hot. Let's see what it tastes like. The Piri Piri is very spicy. Freaking hell. I shouldn't have dug straight in. Oh, wow. What do you think?
It's very, very hot. It's like a bean burger with chilli on top.
Yeah. Let's try some on its own. Oh, that is really spicy. It hits the back of your throat as soon as it goes down. You see, now it just tastes like burning. I know some people like the food just to taste of burning. I'm starting to lose a feeling in my tongue. Look, sweating.
What? I know what you mean about it takes the taste away because now it's too hot, I guess. It's just like eating something but not being sure what it is.
Yeah. Like you're just eating now for eating's sake, isn't it? It's just too hot. It's to taste away the sweet potato. It's meant to be sweet potato you're eating. Can you even taste it anymore?
No, I can't.
Well, thanks for watching. Please comment, rate and subscribe. Have you bought these before? Do you agree? Do you disagree? Let me know in the comment section down below. Thank you. Bye.